is near Westminster. 30 people had to be rescued, according to a tweet sent out by the Royal National Lifeboat Institution, from that yellow duck tour boat earlier on this afternoon. It caught fire, and as you can see, there are people jumping from the boat into the water. London Fire Brigade have tweeted saying, fortunately, there doesn't seem to be anyone with any serious injuries, but people are clearly cold, wet and in shock. People there rescued by the London Fire Brigade and three rib